Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, find the derivative of the following function, 2 tan x minus 7 secant x. So let us start with the solution to this question. First of all, let fx be equal to 2 tan x minus 7 secant x. Fx equals to this function minus this function. So f dash x will be derivative of this function minus derivative of this function. That is 2 into dy dx of tan x minus 7 into dy dx of secant x. This is equal to 2 into, now dy dx of tan x is secant square x, minus 7 into dy dx of secant x is secant x tan x. So our answer to this question is 2 secant square x minus 7 into secant x tan x. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.